Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Bolaji Fasehun, and as stated earlier, I'm an associate at Hilton, National Services. Again, can we give a round of applause to Chinua and Abuja for a very appreciative performance? Let me again welcome you to this pre-forum seminar workshop hosted by GVE Commercial Solicitors. We've heard from the regulatory angle and also from the financing perspective with respect to off-grid power solutions. What we intend to do here is now listen to the power developers from their own point of view. We'll hear their thoughts on the sector and insights they've had as a result of their participation in this space, and as well as any other potential challenges they face in the past or what they're currently facing. Without much ado, I would like to invite to the stage Mr. Ifeanyi Orajaka, the CEO of Green Village Electricity Group, to speak on the power development considerations. Please come forward. While he's coming to the stage, I will just give a brief introduction to Mr. Orajaka. Mr. Orajaka has over 6 years experience in renewable energy design and installation and maintenance of off-grid power projects. Greenville Electricity Power Limited is a renewable energy solution provider in Africa and has won many awards. Thank you.